Of the things I want to highlight in this short talk is that there are so many things that you're looking at them from afar and thinking this is not Islam, but with knowledge, specific knowledge, especially in the field of Islamic medicine, you'll find out that there's a lot we have not touched. So that's why we want to use this course to tell everybody that hijamah is the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad SAW, and